This is a gnome. This is a gnome running into a wall of dirt and being killed as a result, and this is a factual error. Because the gnome, as originally described by the 16th century occultist Paracelsus, can move through the earth as easily as a human moves through the air. Even in its second incarnation, this game refuses to accept that behavior. It's too fast for gnomes for the Nintendo 3DS. Evidently, it's also too fast for science. This game was originally released earlier this year to WiiWare. As great as it is to see a developer putting their stuff on WiiWare in 2012, well, the service hasn't exactly been bustling, so it's not a great place for your game to get noticed anymore, and it makes sense for Cubic Games to bring Too Fast for Gnomes to the more lively eShop. Only this time, they're bringing an even better game. Too Fast for Gnomes was an interesting runner on WiiWare, but it had some minor issues holding it back a bit. Specifically, there was awkward jumping, a little visual confusion, and a borderline torturous difficulty level. Slightly different story on the 3DS, as most of that stuff's been addressed. Well, except for the part about torture. So once again, you play as a gnome on a quest to save the princess and collect as many socks as possible. A virtuous goddamn quest, to be sure. And of course, in terms of gameplay, all this translates to a side-scrolling, fast-moving platform runner. You can make the gnome jump and use a special ability. That's it. So the trick of the game is memorization and timing, both for your jumping and your special abilities. Now you have to use them so fast that I don't even think this is possible. The game looks better on the 3DS, it plays much better, and the levels actually have new designs as well, but they're still ruthlessly difficult. In fact, I can only play this in brief sessions so as to prevent setting my 3DS on fire. But if you're into really tough runners and or sadism, look no further than these little bastards. It's Too Fast for Gnomes for the Nintendo 3DS.